Then another front rolls through, so another chance for rain.
All right, thanks, Samara. So for more on what is going on in our community, log on to our website, WJCL.com. And thanks for watching WJCL News, even though it's kind of late tonight. We'll see you back here tomorrow night.